And Bertans, we saw it repeatedly last week, just constantly in the gym getting shots up. And picks up his third foul. Oh, there you see the elbow from Davis Bertans to the side of Dragic's head.
Yeah, and he went straight to his head.
Referees missed that one.